There's business in the air. Do you smell it? We're here to sell lubricants, Bob. Industrial lubricants.
Nothing you could possibly say or do could ever embarrass me in the least.
I just think it's important to let people know what you believe.
He's honest.
Oh, well, that is a problem. Gentlemen,
happy days. Where have you been?
I've been in search of the Grand Kahuna.
That was the guy I was talking to.
What did you guys talk about, Bob? Did you talk sports, weather, what?
We talked about Christ.
Did you mention perhaps what line of industrial lubricants Jesus would have endorsed?
I do not believe this. We let him slip through our fingers.
I think we send Bob.
Me?
You are putting our future in the hands of a kid.
There's a lot of things in this life, Bob, that are good for you. They're not necessarily pleasant. Like circumcision.
You think you're ready for the big time, Bob?
Throw me in the water, see if I can swim.
Oh, I think you're kind of missing the point here, Bob. We're about to throw you off a cliff and see if you can fly.